Enjoy your new subject, my friend. Hello, Travadan. Hello, Rockstar. No, we're playing on live. Hello, Shubin Bainer. Witam tylko gospodarz mówi. Right, this is a really small indie company. I wanted to play ranked on TFT Mobile and I played in set 2. TFT Mobile is gonna be released on 19th. Till now, I don't think you can play ranked on it. If I'm not mistaken, at least. Hello, Getsuga. Hello, Sexy. God Lucian. Interesting. I played 10 minutes ago, was 8, now I got Iron 2 after first game. So you played in set 3. Eh, stop complaining, my friend. Come on, Fiora. No, Fiora. Shit. Yeah, misfortune is probably still too strong. Not probably, she is too strong. How much gold is this? 3, 6, 7. I wonder if they fixed it. Hello, Exo. Hello, Vilak. Now let's do it this way. I'm home office and got power outage since like 9:20 a.m. You still have power outage? Damn, son. Hello, Dedush. Yeah, I heard you rank up faster nowadays. Let's see what we have here. Hello, Disek. Shit. And Lucian is just so weak. After the nerf, it's insane. What's up, Adisic? Second Lucian. But we have no third item. So I guess we're gonna add just this guy instead. Oh yeah, right, Wheel of Fortune, yeah. Let's do it after the game. I've had such a big problem waking up today that... Me as well, man. Ah, it's a silver unit. Okay. Seriously, it takes such a long time for the Lucian to actually do anything, it's insane. I have no idea when the pass will be available. Hello, JJ. A lot of silver units. What's your opinion about solo mode in Warzone? It needs some adjustments, but it's actually pretty damn good. To be honest. Corona is attacking. Two guys with Blitzcranks. Spark is fixed. I think. I think it's fixed. I'm actually not sure now. I'm actually not sure. My bad. Przecież gier sobie Angelina 3 styl do przyczyny, ale Angelina jest jakiś spierdolony. But I really liked the solos in Warzone, to be honest. To be honest. Always primed. What do we do with the items? Man. Not really. Got a Wukong, yes, two Lucians, Vanguard Chrono Sorcerer. Well, I guess we're kinda committed to cybernetics for now. Can't really commit anything else. We'll see. Gotta start saving the battle life, still no electricity. Don't have a power bank, my friend. That we still don't have an upgraded Leona is a big no-no right now, to be honest, and it's super annoying. It's a big blitzcrank, my friend. Void Sorcerer. You can play that, not in every single lobby, but I would say it's decent. Yeah, Yasuo was exactly the same as set 2. What's up, Jones? What doesn't work? No, I don't like this. I should have not put that. I should have not put that, to be honest. Oh wow. That looks... Nothing interesting out here. Nothing that fits our composition right now. Korona, nie wiem, może. Well, that was pretty damn close. He's already level 7 as one. Now, finally, holy shit, that's such a big necessary upgrade, man. Such a big necessary upgrade. Dobrze, już imba założę maseczkę. Tylko ze względu na moje suby. Oh, and let me do it after the game, okay? Seksie, a jak myślisz, dlaczego właśnie założyłem maskę? Ja nie wiem. Głupi jesteś? Założyłem dlatego, że mam kaszel. I dla żartu oczywiście. He's already level 8, by the way. 1957-44. Don't want to go for four. I mean, this is better. Now, red buff would be really good, right? Now, red buff would be really good. How do we build the red buff when we have no components? We have one sword. Is he using it? No, I don't think so. There are no components here for red buff. Fuck. Alright. I don't like stacking Lucian, but it is what it is. Aurelion Soul, not exactly what I wanted. Kurosaki, I'm gonna do the wheels after the game. We have like three of them. Hey, Joe. We need to keep this though. We should be in a good spot though anyway. Aurelion Soul. Let's see what kind of items will we get. He has a lot of gold, man. Trash pulling units from the bench doesn't put you in any advantage when it comes to trades building. Shit, where do we put that? I guess on the Wukong now. Oh no, he has Echo Lil. Die, bro. We need your Echo. This is my first placement game. Conquer, I need him. We need the Echo. Oh no, that's misfortune already. Shit. God damn it, man. That was rough. That's a Big Mac. Oh, Jesus Christ, bro, what? That's why the red buff is so important. Holy shit, that Echo, man. Blessing for my kin. Woo! Couldn't get Echo, but we got it here. Alright. And it has a Morello, which is like a little bit of a red buff. And he will hit everyone. So that's pretty good. Let's do it this way. All right, now we have six cybernetic. That will help us a lot. I don't think we can win the game. If he gets like MF2, I don't think we can win it. But we'll see. I would like to buy the second Lulu. How am I feeling today? That's okay. I mean, I have a cough, but I don't have fever. It's decent. MF2, fuck. I don't think we need to play Blitzcrank now. Nice. That's a big upgrade. Death Cap. He gives bonus mana, so that's not that important. I would say this here is just more damage. I would say Echo will get it. It will scale a little bit better than anyone else, I would say. Cough and fever, no wet nose. I have only cough, no fever, no wet nose, nothing else. Fifty-five damage. That's pretty good. That is pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. MF2. That's unfortunate. Good thing we have Echo. Not sure if you guys saw what Blitzcrank did. He's actually better on the bench than anywhere else right now. Because of the fact that people will move at the beginning of the fight or die, Blitzcrank on the bench will be 5 times better than Blitzcrank on the starting page. Isn't it just better to play with this? Sure. I would rather pull Lulu instantly, right? I can buy it. Hope you'll be the first master EOS. I don't think I will be first because I don't have that much time to play. Other people will have way more time. 100%. Dead men tell my tale. Another echo. Not a ship. Now I'm just playing Blitzcrank. Okay, that changes a lot.
Mm-hmm.
I am really sorry for the cough. See? Oh, so nice. The Blitzcrank from the Benchman. These gloves, man. Yes. Thank you. It's also important to take that so no one else have it. Has it. I'm just thinking, should I give it to Ezra or should I give it to Lulu? If I have Lulu too, I'll definitely put it to Lulu. If I have a Gangplank too, I'll put it on Gangplank. Okay. I don't want to use MF with Echo, she's actually quite horrible. We should be in a very good spot. There's no chance we're gonna do a golden Lucian. There's absolutely no chance we're gonna do a golden Lucian here. Case to actually start with the Blitzcrank. See, he doesn't pay attention to it now. Team. Ooh, redemption. Where do we put that? Irelia? I don't think we put it in Echo, right? Yeah, there are no units with 7 cost. I mean, they were just basically tier 5. We don't have just a more expensive tier 5. Yeah, it's GA. Why I said redemption? Yeah, I meant GA. Trash would be also an option. Let's give it a trash.
a lot of gold on the bench, by the way. Didn't move his zephyr, what the hell? Yeah, GP2 is like, sorry, MF2 is, How can you not kill the misfortune, man? Oh my god, dude.
Oh.